The two most important data governance roles are data owners and data stewards, but there are other roles. When asked who has responsibility for data governance in an organization, the answer must be everyone. Much like requiring staff to agree to a code of ethics or adhere to particular values, if an organization employs data governance, the expectation must be that all staff agree to support the function of data governance. What other roles have particular importance regarding data governance? There are a range of technology roles, such as a database administrator or a software developer, both of which, for example, manage many aspects of creating, reading, updating, and deleting data. They may have special requirements relative to data governance, such as adherence to industry regulations. We know, for example, that everyone who handles healthcare data must follow specific data handling rules, like what can be stored and who can access it. Other roles include attorneys who advise data owners and stewards about data requirements, such as privacy or disclosure. There are auditors who are tasked with making sure that all of the organization's data is being handled in accordance with policies, and there's security professionals who identify vulnerabilities to the data security and confidentiality, and make sure that all data is being kept out of reach of those individuals both inside and outside the organization who shouldn't have access to it. There are also those people who capture and input data. For example, sales clerks who handle credit cards and might have access to customers' contact information, or telephone support agents who are working with your customers to resolve any questions or issues they may have. When thinking about these roles, you must think about the following questions. Are each of these roles sufficiently trained? What can be done to reduce data entry errors and maintain high quality? Finally, there's a critical role for management. All levels of management must help to communicate value and support enforcement. If data governance is not supported and messaging from management isn't clear or inconsistent, it will be less successful.